Hello and welcome to Lakewood Chevrolet. Jonathan Torrens here, and this is a certified pre-owned 2015 Mustang Eco. Underneath that infamous front grille, look at that, that is a sporty with its signature daytime running lights, is a turbocharged, I'll say. I was going to say supercharged, but I'll say turbocharged four-cylinder engine, and that is accompanied with a nice, easy-to-use automatic transmission. This is a coupe. That means it is a two-door, real bonafide sports car. You got fog lights in the front. You've got aluminum wheels right there with the Mustang logo on. Keyless door entry. You got white on white as well as on the door mirror. This vehicle is fully loaded. It is a premier car, so it has traction control, ABS brake assist, and electronic stability. Two chrome exhausts right there. We're going to get a closer look, but happy birthday, Mustang. This is the 50th anniversary Mustang. I'm just going to get a little close here for all of you Mustangers out there. That is what it's all about, isn't it? Boom, boom, boom. And then down here you have, look at that, two exhausts on both sides. It's got a backup camera. And of course, look at those body lines. This is a Mustang for real. Do not open up the pasture or else this horse is running wild. Body kit on the bottom is black. You can see it there. It hugs the ground a little bit more, making it more aerodynamic and of course sportier. Fully loaded on the inside, and that is where we are about to go, as I do see the Carfax in there. He has finished, and let's see his verdict. Is this vehicle going to be certified or not? And that is how you properly introduce, I think, the inside interior of a Mustang. Steering wheel is jammed full, chocked full rather, of amenities. Look at this. This is like a computer pad, as well as it does have a racing style leather stitching steering wheel. On this side, it has automated lights right there. And let's have a look at this automation center right here. The belt line is high, so you are riding pretty sleek. This is the sporty door mirror. It has lane assist right there. And down here, you have all your automated numbers, or automated numbers, doors, windows, and locks. I was looking at those. They're numbered 1, 2, 3. Driver information screen is how you believed it would be. Two bold circles right there. Digital screen in there, which will bring up all of the instruments that you need. You got triple blowing action right there, just to give it some American muscle style. You got a 4.2 inch diagonal touch screen. That is the infotainment system, as well as it does have a backup camera. I'm going to let you come in and play with this. As you can see, you can control, I want some air conditioning in the seats. All you got to do is touch that and it goes, or you can come down here. As you can see, it does have heated and vented seats on both sides. The start button there, and as well as you do have a lot of switches such as heated steering wheel, traction control, and of course, look at this transmission. It's all synced up to the synchrotron Ford Mustang. This is the key fob. I will show you that in a second here, but I'm just going down this row. Leather stitching everywhere. I bet you, oh, right there. Look at that. That is neat. Little compact leather stitching e-brake. And of course, there is the Carfax. He's looking at the pictures we just took. He certified this vehicle. He said 50 years. Let's give the Mustang a break. It has been reliable and a staple for that long. The seats are heated, vented, powered, and I'm going to show you a quick trick here when I get out. Okay, I just opened the door right outside. It is a coupe, so there's only two doors. I'm just going to focus your attention right down here. As you see, in the middle there, puffs up the lower back and upper back. Look at that. It is breathing. It is alive. That is ergonomically designed at its best. You just put that back. You have the leather couch, or I should say the back seat of this 50th anniversary Mustang. Look at that. Baby anchors all the way through the back. It's got stow and go. Look at that. You're right into the trunk to double the space. You're not going to haul big things, but it's a Mustang. So, you know, luggage, bags, who knows? Who knows what you will haul in this? Give you a quick shot here of that door panel. This is beautiful. This is ready for the road. It is ready to go on that starting line. And we have it here, right here. This exact one you are not going to find anywhere else. This is a certified pre-owned Mustang Eco at Lakewood Chevrolet. We're on the corner of 91st and 34th. Just come. And if you're not sure where we are, just drive by and go to the lot where you see all of the cool cars.